previous verse. Ning nama paakum bodhu exercise 7c sum number 2 convert the following into decimal fraction. So the e sum f sum paakalam. E sum paakalam 1040 by 100, f sum 3 by 100. The first e sum paakalam 1040 by 100 fraction. So the decimal fraction nama eduthu porom. Solution fraction equal 1040 by 100. So nama division pannalama 1040 ya 100 la division pannala. So first inga 4 digit eduthukonga. 4 digit paakumbo 1040 endru irukku. So idu ethana endru irukna 1000 sa 1000 balance 40 vandru point vechukonga inga zero set pannu. Appa 104 sa 400. So zero. So answer paathinga 1040 by 100 decimal fraction la eppadi irukana 10.4 la irukana. Next f sum paanga 3 by 100 solution fraction la eludhumbodhu decimal fraction 0.03 ne edukalam.